Stood still on a highway, I saw a woman.
Likely to go up in future years. Last week, Kentucky Senator Rand Paul placed a
with a face that I knew like my own, reflected in my window. Well, she walked up to my quarter light, and she bent down real slow. A fearful pressure paralyzed me in my shadows. She said, "Son, what are you doing here? My fear for you has turned me in my grave." I said, "Mama, I come to the valley of the rich, myself to sell." She said, "Son, this is the road to hell."
The fuck? Killer Mike. I'm a Grammy Award winning rapper, and my ideas are often controversial. The greatest hindrance that black people have is white Jesus. I want to see a black savior.
I hear you loud and clear.
This will you lead my religion?
This is the road.